I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Monday, November 2nd, 2020. The forecast for today is 87 degrees. Tomorrow's lunch is nachos with cheese. Have a great day, Sunridge Eaglets. See you here on Tuesday on WSUN-TV. Now here's a special guest with a message.
Good morning, Sunridge Eaglets. It's Mr. Morsha here with your Monday morning announcements. How about that weather this morning? Fantastic. It finally feels like fall here in Florida. I hope you all had a wonderful weekend. I hope you adjusted to the time change well. I know gaining that hour can really help your sleep schedule, but it's super bright when we get to school today. So it throws things off a little bit, but I hope you're handling it well. Again, happy Monday. Today kicks off our virtual book fair. So Ms. Chapel went ahead and sent out information to your teachers about how you can go ahead and access and start shopping today. So make sure that you ask your teacher for that information so that you can start looking at everything that we have to offer with our virtual book fair this year. Today is also our first Spirit Day. So if you're wearing a shirt with words on it, mine is today is a good day to have a good day, which every day can be that. It's again up to you. But I can't wait to see what you guys have around campus today. Let's get into our words of wisdom. Have you ever heard former President John F. Kennedy's famous words? Ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country. Here's the question of the day. Are you giving to the world, your country, your school, your family, or do you have a case of the gimmies? Give me this, give me that, give me more, give me better, gimme, gimme, gimme. Well, here's my bulletin. A gimme attitude in the end may get you nothing. The Yugoslavians used to say, who asks at once for much returns home with an empty bag. Today, remember this. It's important to balance receiving with giving. Take a look. Are you asking for too much and not giving enough? With something to think about, this is Mr. Morsher. Make it a great day or not. The choice is always yours, but you should make it a marvelous Monday because again, that weather is just so amazing this morning. All right, Eaglets, before we get out of here, let's recite our guidelines for success. Sunridge Eaglets, dare to soar. We are striving for success, optimistic, always honest, respectful, and responsible. Have a fantastic Monday, Eaglets, and we'll see you here tomorrow on Tuesday on WSUN-TV.